project was born out of the need to acknowledge and alleviate the challenges faced by the wives and family of our fallen heroes, soldiers who spent the most of their lives serving the nation. I'm also using this platform to advocate to all potential investors, donors, and every individual to look in the direction of our army widows. We at Future Assured, we continue to make our own contributions.
I want to thank Her Excellency through her Future Assured program for organizing this for our widows, and we believe that it will not stop in Abuja. This is just the beginning. When we are done with Abuja, we move to other locations.